The Kroger company says it's closing 25% of its Rouse and Food for Less stores in Long Beach. The company blames a city hero pay ordinance requiring an extra $4 an hour for some larger chain grocery workers. A similar hazard pay mandate is being considered here in Los Angeles. Kroger says it has spent more than $1 billion since the start of the pandemic to reward employees and implement dozens of safety measures.